I will also apply higher-order learning skills. Promoting this kind of learning can help students prepare for the standardized testing that measure their growth throughout the year. By using the suggestions, teachers will be preparing their students to be successful on this test while promoting and developing important skills.